Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to another episode of DoomCraft. Yeah, season 3. And since the last episode, I haven't been on much, but I joined half an hour ago, and been collecting wood, mostly farming it rather than collecting, but yeah, so I've just found a bunch of wood here, oak wood, and now I'm gonna build the staircase I was talking about. So I just need to get the size of it. So this is gonna be the middle of it, these two blocks. Cool, do I want it 2 wide or 4 wide? I want it 4 wide because royalty. So this will be, actually this will stay there because there's gonna be a path through over here and stuff. But actually I'll need a bunch of dirt as well. Dirt, 2 stacks should be enough. Well, let's think. I'm gonna go out like this much. Yeah, it looks about right. Actually, maybe I'll start here. Yeah, I prefer that. Convert some of this to planks. They'll be needed a lot. I'll eventually move that, don't worry. So I want to kind of have it go in a circle around this. And I want it to split here, so it will go that way and that way. And then it will meet up over there, and then it will carry on going in a circle like that. And it should look pretty cool. The only problem is that it will all be going to this direction, and it might actually, well, let's think. Middle is about there. One of the staircase will be like this, because I like for it not to just be one from one side, accessible from one side, if you know what I mean. Lots of stuff to pick up. By the way, apples are the worst food source you'll ever know of. It's the worst. Bread isn't much better either. So I'm just gonna like make a little dirt thing to mark where I want everything to be. This will take a long time, by the way, and I'm just waiting for Owly to join right now. So he asked me to help him build something, so of course I said yes. This will be hard without the power of flight. Oh, how I wish they added something that made let you stay in midair. But it would have to be like really expensive. Like you need, for example, there's a 50 chance of a dragon dropping wings, and you need 2 wings and like something else put together to, that's not really going in a circle, is it? To make like something that can flap you. You have to be pressing space or something for you to stay in the air. So it's like elytras, but you can flap them. Yeah. It would make life so much better if you could do that. Is it like this? No, it's like this. So let me just do this real quick. Not circular enough. Just going diagonally right now. Okay, so how about something like this? Sorry that this is one of the thinking episodes, but this has to be done. I would like to have stairs in my base. So like this. But no, because this goes diagonally now. For a few blocks. Whilst going down still. Actually, these have to carry on going down, don't they? This is going to be a long episode, I think. Hold on, take your bets. How long is this going to be? Oh, Owly joined, okay. So, I just had a chat with Owly, and he basically asked me to build a house for him. And we were going to build it together, but he had to go. Oh, I can't burn ladders. And yeah, he asked me to build a house, and stupidly I didn't get more wood. Well, didn't bring the wood I had. So, I have one sapling to do it all with. That sucks. So I'm gonna flatten this a little bit. I'm getting paid diamonds, by the way. 8 diamonds, possibly a little bit of iron, I don't know. I need some early way of getting money, basically, and this is one of them. And Owly lives really far away, like really far. And yeah, he left me some furnaces here and stuff like that. And yeah, when he comes back, probably tomorrow, I'll be good. Wait, I placed the sapling. Yeah, I did. Good, because I'll need way more wood than this. I'm only gonna build a kind of a basic house, but not too basic. And possibly also make a trap, because, like, just for fun. But it's gonna be funny. And there's a cave here. Ah, there it is. How does he not see me? Ooh. Concentration. Concentrate. Lots of mobs here. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. A bat just got killed. Oh, there is a proper entrance, okay. No! Whew. Okay, I think I'm good now. Man, that poison's long. So... Oh, a bow. Oh, it's just a bow. It's nothing special. So in the last episode, I said that I found a witch hut, yeah? In the next episode, I'll try... Well, actually, I might not be able to do it. I would love to make a witch farm. And witch huts are extremely rare. I'll need this coal really bad. It's nice to have fortune. When you need it most. Those are all my sticks. Great. That's all my wood as well. But I do have some bones now to make this tree grow.
Yeah, that's fine.
So I am now with Wilkie.
Hydra.
Your nickname's Wilkie, okay? Live with
okay.
It.
Oh, but I changed my name and then, oh god, I've just ruined this cave completely.
I just found some wood. Wait, am I doing this right?
Don't ask me.
It's supposed to be a perfect square. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Build a wall, Donald Trump. Build a wall.
Why is this only 6? This doesn't look right. I'm just gonna go into my internal old world of mine to see how I did it. Where is it?
8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yay. I haven't been on this world for such a long time, I can't even find it.
Legit.
Ah, there it is. Oh good, I'm near my base. Well, I'm at my base. Okay, so this is how it's done. Oh,
how
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he was right. It isn't a perfect square. Just looks like one. For some reason. Ah, I know why it looks like one. Okay. It's fine. I had it right. Oh, thank you.
Instead of getting half a stack, I got 2 stacks.
Okay, my shovel. Thanks. Actually, yeah, this design does need sand blocks. I mean, blocks rather than normal thing. Panes. You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Because he's just not talking and it's like, wait, is he still there?
No, I'm still here. This isn't what I mean to do, for sake. There, put them two. Got them there.
For some reason this still doesn't look right. So stuff. Okay, now it does look right now, so I think about it again. Phew, do I want it to be blocks or logs? I'll try logs first. Nah, it looks too ugly. Gonna have planks there. Save my wood as well.
Don't worry about me, I'm just being a retard.
Nah, you just do that all the time.
Have you edited the thing yet for RS?
Nah, gonna edit it either later today or tomorrow.
Okay.
And I can do speech bubbles. I thought for some reason earlier today I thought I couldn't do the speech bubbles thing, but I can. I checked. Ooh, a bed would be really nice right now. I only have enough for one.
I have a bed at my house. Like a spare one.
Well,
so we just get it.
It would be nice if you can sleep right now. Because I'm about to get a ton of mobs spawning.
I can help you defend.
Yeah, sure, as long as you don't let anything blow up. I would let a bunch of stuff blow up, but with the future shop I'm gonna set up, it's good for me.
There's a lot of mobs there.
Die! Oh yeah, have some torches behind you.
I got slowness.
Oh, doesn't matter, so all the mobs are on you anyway. I should light this up.
The skeleton's on you, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, it's just a skelly. As long as there's no creepers on me, I'm fine.
What's some more bones and stuff? Die, skeleton!
Apparently, thorns doesn't work on spiders.
I don't know. Have you looked at the new camels yet?
They're not camels, they're llamas.
I mean llamas, that's it. They're the same thing. There's a creeper, there's a lot of mobs on this island. Okay, we're leaving. Daniel, leave. I haven't got knockback, so I can't help.
I have knockback.
If you could pass me a bomb.
You're right, that is a lot of mobs.
Run, Daniel! Daniel, we should go now. We have boats, we should just leave. Daniel?
Crap.
Oh god.
I let him blow up.
Daniel, maybe we should just leave. Okay, let's go. This is the most useless thing in the world.
I know, but it's fun. If I shoot, will it hit you?
No.
It must have been just an accident when I hit Tribute.
If you shoot forward, it might hit me.
Yeah.
Ow! I need cobblestone, actually. Let's go back. Unless you got a bunch.
No, I don't. I have some stone brick.
No, I just need cobblestone.
Okay, thanks for getting 2 stacks, because I am going to need 2 stacks. Well, nearly 2 stacks.
You could have used panes, you know.
Yeah, but it looks better with glass in this design. Apparently you can't burn logs anymore, like, as fuel.
Can you?
No, I accidentally just clicked on the log and didn't go in.
You might have to forcefully put it in, maybe. I don't know how much cobblestone I'm going to need, but I know I'm going to need quite a bit, so... I have a feeling that when my mum or dad comes up, they're probably going to ban me.
Nah.
You don't know my mum and dad that well. They probably will. Or they'll get really annoyed at me and I'd have to come off. Hopefully the second thing.
Oh, I trapped myself in.
If I get 2 stacks, that'll probably be enough.
I am building Owly, the best design I know. It's the most efficient design for space.
To us, I don't think he really cares about space rather than he just wants a house.
I did this wrong. Wait, no, I didn't. I just missed something.
Weird though. He knows how I like building houses randomly. I wonder why he didn't ask me. I like just randomly building houses anyway. Where did that boat go?
Maybe because he doesn't like the way you build them.
No. They're pretty good actually.
Yeah, but you look at tutorials. I just know how to build.
The house you just slept in, yeah, I didn't build that using the tutorial. And that's alright. And also, the one I'm building here, there's a tutorial of like a little one. Do you remember my little one I used to always build? Yeah?
No, I don't remember.
Well, anyway, it's a small little hut thing. And basically, I've just made a bigger version of that on... Actually, I'll show you on creative in a second. If you want.
Nah.
It's pretty good. I ran out of oak wood.
Oh, perfect amount of blocks. I just used to 1 stack of stone.
Daniel, have you got any oak logs left? I kind of need some. Is this your house that you had on that really, really old?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But this is an updated version. It's not like, as ugly because last time I used acacia wood.
Oh yeah.
It looked so ugly. I don't know what I was doing back then.
I don't know. I need 2 more bits of log.
Sorry, I'm using them up.
Okay. You got any saplings?
There should be some in the chest.
There is some in the chest. They better grow quick.
I have 9 bone meal.
Okay, can you bone meal one for me? I'll get over it. It better be like a really big one. That'd be cool. Oh well.
I know the way to make the really big ones. Give me a sapling real quick.
There's one there. You can have two more though.
No, not enough bone meal. When it grows, it's going to be one of those giant ones.
Okay. I only needed a stack.
I misplaced again.
What, grass?
Yeah. You have no idea how annoying that is.
Yeah, I do. Oh. You might want to put a torch next to your big tree.
Don't you have torches?
Yeah, I only have 62 though.
62.
Ah! I found a cave again. I'm out of food, all.
Because we're on an island, we're going to get a lot more mobs spawning.
Yeah, we're going back to our house as soon as it gets really dark.
Just bring your bed with you. Solve so many CBA. Problems.
CBA, Daniel. Anyway, I need some bones anyway, so I can bone meal a bunch of trees. Oh, fuck.
Hey, I left a dark spot. You can battle the mobs by yourself.
Okay.
Oh, I don't remember how the interior looked. I think there were three furnaces.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more wood.
You have cobble?
Yeah.
Can I have 24?
Thing is, I have a stack and 24. That's legit, I have a stack and 24.
Thanks.
Left over from what I was building. That's weird, that is. Where's the dark spot you left?
It's not exactly visible, but there is a dark spot. It's this here. Your gamma's way too high up to see it.
Yeah, it's on 10,000.
Mine's on normal, whatever it is.
It's one.
Wow.
Yeah.
I've not actually seen how it looks like.
It's basically... You don't need torches in a cave. But you should put them down anyway because mobs will spawn still. The only difference is like you still get things like when you're blind and stuff. Oh god. I just went to this other island, there's already like an Enderman and stuff on there. Ah! Into the hole and up the hole and then a little bit of da bow. Pow.
Do you have half a stack of... what's it called?
I don't know, you're just saying half a stack of and then leaving it. Oh my god, there's three Endermen on this island. And a skeleton, that's what I want.
Planks. Half a stack of planks.
No, I don't have any planks at all. I need wood, I told you this.
Oh yeah.
I really want to take on the Enderman, but I really don't at the same time. Should I take... There's like three of them, so... Killed him. He didn't drop an ender pearl. God damn it, Enderman.
Oh,
there's two on me. I got two on me.
Hopefully this bone is enough to make a giant tree.
None of them dropped an ender pearl and there was three of them. And I'm on three hearts.
Oh. Apparently I did it wrong because I didn't get a giant tree. Maybe I need to make like one block higher. Oh yeah, I did, because
I'm gonna die.
Oak trees grow around pretty much anything. Still need four more pieces of.
I nearly died. I'm on 1.5 hearts.
Well, run away then.
Oh, that's close. I didn't. The skeleton I killed didn't even drop any bones.
Alright, so, Hydracrest has now gone, and, yeah, so I'm pretty much finished up with the job. All I need to do now is leave him a bill, not Hydracrest, to, Owly, because he's the customer, and the bill is going to be around 15 to 16 diamonds. I need to set up a shop with all the prices in it, but this is like a testing little test thing sort of project. So I'm just gonna, nearly out of food again, and I'm out of torches. So I'm pretty happy with the house here. This is a really simple design that I made. In fact, I'm gonna take all of this. Perfect. And that. Yeah. But I'll throw this away, because I don't need it. Good. Actually, a few more things. Don't need that, don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need. Yeah, now I'm done. So, inside the house, I put some glowstone over there. Lights everything up, even over here. It's 9 light level. Sorry about that. But he can put anything over here, yeah. And then these chests over here. There's 16 chests in total, so you'll have a lot of storage. And there's a bed already, which I'm gonna quickly sleep in. So yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna leave the bill. Wrong way. How did he spawn? Yeah, there's enough wood here. I'll put this in a place you'll definitely see. So like right over here. This is a nice spot. So I'm gonna leave this like my prank sign, but it's gonna be more official. And I need some signs, of course. Like so. He can put pressure plates here if he wants to, actually. I'm leaving them out because I know that it's actually quite uncomfortable to have those there. Thank you for using my services. This is not the official price for all my customers, but this will work as a test. So, how do I want this? Excavation. Two. Dire. Just two. Dire. Nah, I'll just do D. Of course, I didn't carry on writing. I need to redo this. excavation to dais. Terraformation to terraform, then sure, two dias. Oh, it does put it in the middle all the time. Oh yeah, of course it does. What else do I need here? No, I'm done here. Over here. Main build will be about 6. Furnishing. Yeah, how do I spell furnishing? That's furnishing. Furnishing. How do I spell furnishing? Sure. Two dies. What else did I do? Lighting up one dia. So total 4, 10, 13. And the signatory thing, where is it? Yeah, I did this right. Yeah, well, yeah, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.